just.
Oh, I think I can make that.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, oh.
Damn it, he got me. Attention. Owl at the Y. Wow. Inception. Inception. Pretty cool.
I can't see anything.
Never seen an owl. Well, never seen an owl in Arizona before. Wahoo. I would like to dub thee. What should we name the owl?
Owl. That's already.
What if we want to name it?
Steve.
No. No, we already got a Steve. In the space cow mythology. We can't have a Steve.
Are we gonna include him in it?
Alright, yeah.
Let's call him Browse.
Alright, yeah, Browse. We dub thee Browse the Owl.
I was promised pizza, okay?
Nothing will come up. Wait. The flight up. Wait.
Play some sweet Italian music, man. Come on.
Italian music. I have the
like Italian restaurant music.
What was last time?
It was like 10
Hey, it's getting there. It's getting up.
Wait until we eat. We didn't even eat.
We haven't eaten.
Wait, can I
put some ice on my
hands? Actually disgusting.
Oh my God.
Hey, are we gonna start?
No!
Okay,
wait, can
okay.
I see some ice? I'm gonna go
Old Town Road.
I don't
is
see
it. Little
not Old Town, no, not Old Town Road.
Can I see some ice? Come on! Give me some ice.
Oh my God. We have barely started eating our pizza and we're off to a great start. Great reunion, guys.
Yeah!
Cheers.
Cheers your empty cup.
Mine is the only one that is.
I thought you were gonna break this one more.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I'm not gonna do the cup. It was hilarious.
Dude, oh my God.
Stop, dude. I thought you were just gonna mess around with your sword or something.
Oh my God.
Put more ice.
Dude, should I just like.
I forgot how to go live.
We should honestly put his pizza in his water in the cup and
then
fill it with hose water.
Is he coming back?
Mix sodas, and you know what to do with Malika's pizza. Do you remember what we did at my birthday, Brendan?
What happens at Jake's stays at Jake's.
Okay.
Sure.
My pizza's gone.
It's right there. It's fine.
Damn fucking straight. Shit.
You
don't
throw
cups at me.
Malika.
Whoa. Malachi, calm down.
Don't break this one.
What?
You broke it.
You're the
time.
One that broke
you're
it.
You're the one that broke it.
You're the last one that had it.
You're the one.
Wait.
Wait, we gotta go back to old traditions. No. Jacket first. Old traditions.
Okay, I got you.
I thought the door was open when you were screaming. Jacket.
Old traditions. Old traditions die hard.
Do you have your Parmesan cheese? Bitch.
I'll pull that later.
Yeah!
Oh shit, my phone.
So you're gonna walk out and just go, what are you yelling at that for?
Oh yeah!
Don't put Parmesan cheese on.
Oh fuck, Brandon!
Put a little bit on each of the tables.
Brandon, let me see it. No!
Fuck you! I didn't mean to make it in
so
here.
You're gonna walk out to give me my.
Whoa!
Hey!
Hey!
The Parmesan
no.
is
his drink!
No!
Malkine!
I just realized they're gonna see that when they come.
Oh my God!
It's fucking everywhere.
Don't throw it at me!
My pizza! You threw it at me! I put ice in my pizza!
You come
did you?
Ah!
What did
you not? Guys, they're gonna see that when they give him pizza.
They're gonna see, they're gonna come out right now to see Malachi yelling, did you put ice in my pizza?
Let's blame it on Carter.
Fat cunt.
Let's blame it on Carter.
All guys, let's all just calm down.
Like,
calm
no,
down.
No, 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 ice time.
Throw your pizza out the window, no balls.
Yeah, she's right.
Bet.
Brandon, do it.
If you do it, I'm
hey, leaving. I'm leaving.
Wait, what did you say?
I'm just getting ready to back to the old days.
After Carter's pizza is delivered.
Why don't you use your Parmesan? Because I'm like, worried.
They're going to deliver his pizza
and see
this.
No, we got to make a mountain in the middle, okay?
Don't, not yet.
Not oh, now, but after his pizza's delivered.
And put a tip in the ranch.
Is water free?
Yeah.
Yes, water is free.
Here.
Why do you make
Ricky's pizza?
He's lovely over there.
Yeah, he's the odd one out.
He's gay. A lone pizza for gay. A lone man.
No, no, no!
He just stole a whole pizza!
Malachi!
Careful!
Malachi!
I'm going. See you later, folks.
No! No! Stay here!
This looks pretty good! Come and eat it over here at the cool table!
That thing almost fell.
Here, we all get more slice.
Dude, Carter, Brandon, did you see Ellis pull his chair out and that nearly fell into the window? If that happens, it's every man for himself, okay? Ellis, you almost knocked this lamp into the window by pushing out so hard.
Yeah, it's tilted compared to the other one.
Wait, is water free here?
Yeah, if a window breaks, it's every man for himself.
I know you've recorded all of this.
This is already
recorded
by you,
right? I'm just sitting over here because I don't want ice in my pizza.
I'm not showing it to anybody. You think I'm going to show this to people? There's only one person I'm going to show this to because I trust them.
I'm not. Yeah, every single one of us?
Well, he's lied.
I might post it. They left us.
You want ranch?
Ah, fuck.
Oh, no, no.
Wait, I got an idea. I got an idea. Hold on.
No, it's a barbecue.
Carter, I'm sorry, but I gotta get revenge for our pizza.
Nigga!
No!
I really, really don't
what?
Anyone like, no!
Alyssa keeps on saying, throw your pizza out the window.
Yeah, and tell her we're not gonna do it.
Tell her to leave, she doesn't deserve it in here.
Wow.
Leave, fish face.
Ooh. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Who?
Isaiah. These are gonna have repercussions. She's gonna say you called her a fat bitch.
I said fish face.
What? Stupid fucking queer.
I know, exactly. We all know
she
what happens.
She left.
We all know what happens.
Yeah, you're telling people shit.
5 minutes.
Happening.
I've captured everything in 5 minutes.
Jaden, guys, holy crap. I'm gonna tell the crap.
The girl at the counter looked like an e-girl.
Not even gonna lie.
You
know
where to lie?
No.
Dude, Ruben! What happened? What'd he do?
Tried putting ice down my back. He's like, that's like this.
Look at your own ice.
Don't put your hand down my
what
cup.
Oh, you fuck.
Was what?
Oh,
man. Ugh. Is it a jewel pod? Because I need a new one.
What the fuck?
Carter, come check this out.
Well, I'm ready to leave when you guys are.
No, I'm going to go get water.
I say we stay a little longer. Yeah, we still have a mess to make.
Can I have the Parmesan?
I'll get your own.
We just have to be gone by the time the dude with the boxes comes out.
So we only have like...
Stop touching my ice!
2 more minutes.
Where do we get water from?
Inside.
Where
at? At the machine.
Where's the machine?
You'll see it when you see it, Isaiah. It's not hard to miss. Y'all want to do anything after this?
I'm gonna leave now.
Why? We still have to write the note.
I would leave him a tip, but it would fucking fly away.
Leave it under the table. That's why I left.
Leave it under the mountain of Parmesan.
I put it in the pizza.
Yeah, we put pennies in the mountain
of
Parmesan.
No, I put it in the ranch.
What is that?
The ranch. The ranch.
Oh. So, We're gonna take this one right here.
Oh. Gotta document it, you know. This entire story, it's our last big reunion.
Give me a cup.
No, these cups are only for cereal. We're not gonna litter. Who's taking the gallon of milk home?
Who wants it?
You know what? I'll take it. I'm the one that has the cereal.
Protein and 8 grams of protein and.
No, he actually knew exactly. He went, oh, I'm guessing you guys are gonna eat it out of the cups.
Yeah.
Brendan?
He's like, that's not a bad idea. You don't even need spoons. And we're like, yeah.
We couldn't find any.
Wait, are there jewels in there?
No.
Shut up.
All right, I think that's enough.
Is there a jewel?
We need this. Wait, this only knows Parmesan cheese all over it.
Look at that, Noah.
Fuck off.
Give me the cheese, I'm gonna eat this crust.
No more. It was all the way filled.
Well, give me it.
Alright, I'm gonna go ride my bike around.
Well. I haven't done anything to you yet.
Alright, fine, truth. I'll stop.
You hit him right next to his ball.
Guys, look how much Parmesan cheese is there. It was all the way filled up as well.
Yeah, it's because I just dumped it.
Pour it! If he throws that cup water at him, I'm going.
Yeah, me too, I'm
taking it. Not right here, go throw the third one.
No!
Bitch.
No. Nice.
Oh,
ew, that's wet.
Oh.
I'm gonna start it.
Slow-mo, it's active. Isaiah, are you good? Now.
Throw it backwards, throw it backwards.
Wait, it's good, it's good.
Okay, go.
Now.
go.
Again.
I'm recording slow-mo.
Go.
I'm recording slow-mo.
Shake it, you flip it upside down, shake it, and toss it. You know what, Brandon? Just flip it upside down and shake it, okay?
Don't hold it, though.
Yeah, don't hold it. Brandon! My phone's about to die. Get back. Ready? Brandon,
go.
Save it. Save it. Toss it again! Toss it again! Toss it again!
Grab it and throw it! Grab it and throw
it! Kick it!
It's foam! It's foam!
Throw it up in the sky!
I am covered in soda because you ran at us with it!
Can I have a Mentor?
Nice.
Is somebody getting slow motion?
Someone get slow motion.
Oh no.
Oh no. Throw it again! Throw it again!
Kick it!
It was empty after the spin.
It's dead. Alright, I'm ready.
The cliffhanger.
Carter.
Countdown.
Three, two, one.
Guys, get ready to book it. Brendan, get away from it! Brendan, it's getting bigger! Throw it!
It's starting to kill!
Throw it!
Is it still alive? Does it still have some in it?
Carter, that's disgusting.
Carter, that has my saliva in it.
That was a waste.
I was like...
See, it didn't work.
I'm like,
it, okay, we had the duct tape, okay?
And I squeezed it.
It's because it wouldn't close all the way, that's why.
Yeah, you.
Okay, move. Wait, do a dance. Do the shove. That's the one I'm doing.
You're the one that said it was easy. Do it now.
Say, okay. Say it's easy. Okay. Say it's easy.
I'm crippled. I can't do it.
Can you guys hold my phone?
Sure.
Thank you.
Don't mind that. Imagine if it fell right then and there.
Yeah, yeah, get him.
Right. Hold this.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording you.
Pocket juice.
I thought he was about to miss.
I know, the way he landed.
Catch.
Catch.
I thought you're...
Brendan,
like, I did it
Hunter.
Wrong, but you're supposed to land like...
Hunter, go touch those.
Go
touch the field.
Yeah, touch.
That's the whole reason we're over here. How soft is it?
It's not soft.
All right, jump back over. I thought you were gonna fall in. That's gonna fly in the wind too. Hunter, that water's flowing fast.
Oh, okay, well then what about this?
Hunter!
It's a piece of metal.
Oh.
Alright.
I'm not gonna keep track of that. You nard, it sunk. Yeah, this is a better demonstration.
It's not even that fast.
That's actually kind of fast. You want to test
There's
it out?
There's something buried here.
You want to test it out? Go get it.
Shush up. Put it close.
Look at the bird.
Put it close to the phone. Put yours closer to the phone.
When you were building your first house,
yeah.
Right when you spawned it.
When you did the tutorial and no monsters killed you.
This was Sweden. I remember this one the most.
I was playing Sweden a couple minutes ago.
I remember this one.
No, you were playing Lullaby Subwoofer.
I know, but then I switched to Sweden,
He's
and
like
it was
all
super
of
quiet.
So
like,
now shut up, we need a piece of
hey,
I'll jump if you guys move out of the way.
Yeah.
But keep crying, keep crying.
Yeah.
I like it.
Jump from the sea, and there's a couple that looked at us.
Now!
Drink it!
Alright, you can go now, my guy.
Oh no.
Oh no! 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 No!
No!
No! We might be safe! We might be safe!
Get down, get down! Oh shit!
Oh, oh no!
Oh shit! No! No! Hunter, no!
No!
Hunter, no!
You need me stand up?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Isaiah, Isaiah, you and me standing up here? We're manly. Oh my god! It's almost empty, Isaiah. Isaiah.
Oh yo! I'm not getting hit once.
I've been sprayed a bit. It's done, it's done.
Hold on.
I might okay.
Be able to get it up that, like, right there, unless I'm back.
Just keep swinging it.
Just keep swinging it. Isaiah!
I'm behind you.
Isaiah! Isaiah, we need your manly swing.
Oh, the thing broke off.
What? No, wait, I got it.
We need a yeah. Brandon, you do it. We need a manly swing.
The thing broke off.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh my god.
Wait, that was just a regular bottle.
That was a regular bottle. Oh no. Oh my god.
Now.
Drink it.
All right, you can go now, my guy.
Oh no.
Oh no! 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 We might be safe. We might be safe.
Get down, get down. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. No! No!
Ah!
Hunter, no!
No!
Hunter, no!
Ah!
Oh, my God.
You need me standing up?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Ah!
Isaiah, Isaiah, Isaiah.
Isaiah, you and me standing up here? We're manly. Oh my God! It's almost empty, Isaiah. Isaiah.
Oh, yo. I'm not getting hit once.
Isaiah, ready?
Oh my God.
That's not fast at all. Here, bring, move. Move.
Yeah, I know. Just keep on going.
Oh!
I did better than you!
I'll try to.
Meow.
Meow. Look bad.
That thing's massive. Oh my God. Now. God.
For honor,
Isaiah, Mike. Throw it up.
Huh?
Up.
Throw it up.
It'd be really
forward.
If that was any faster.
Brennan kind of interrupted the recording.
What'd he do?
Call.
The cart!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, we got more people.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah!
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 Yeah! Lost down.
They got a video you just did this.
Go slow. Oh, Jesus.
Watch out!
Ryan? You, me?
Or a cut.
Oh, you got a cut.
Yeah, because I built Thor's hammer and I swung it back
and it hit me in the face.
I haven't got four, so we're going at four.
All right, we're going at four?
Yeah.
All right. I'm recording this for Instagram. They don't know what we're doing at four.
Is this your address?
No, I'm not gonna, no, because then they can see us. Record right when I open it. No, not yet.
No! We don't need another, we don't need April 9th all over again.
But Carter needs
the cash. We had a full gallon of milk, and all I see is it fall.
We just ate the whole pizza.
I know, right? Here we go.
Oh my god!
That's so fierce.
I am thirsty.
Carter, and you're wondering how your soda. You're wondering how your. Carter, and you were surprised 2 2-liters were gone at Barrow's? This is what we did with this.
No, not at all. Just throw it.
Oh.
my ginger friend go!
Oh, shit, that's so
boring. That was so boring.
You missed the hole!
You missed it, you were supposed to guide it.
Oh, no.
Did you take the picture yet? I'm taking a video.
Hi guys, welcome back to Kevin Vlogs. I'd just like to state how much the Gator Titty Gatorade tastes. Like, it's just, Scott, it feels like you're sucking the Gatorade straight from the Gator Titty. Cause I mean, look, right now this tree is trying to get in on this Gator Titty Gatorade. I mean, let's just take a taste test. It's delicious. I mean, come on, let's keep walking. Walk with me. Come on, tree, you can come too. Alright, so Gator Titty Gatorade, it's not just Gatorade. It feels like the Gator's titty. And the Gator's titty is where the Gatorade comes from. Now, we're gonna go try to find a live gator. And we're gonna go try to find a gator and see if you suck the Gator's titty, does it give Gator Titty Gatorade? If it snaps, I'm gonna swing that way.
Oh, but I'm pretty sure. I stepped on a Barbie, like, there was a Barbie house, and then I stepped
on a chair. Oh, like, right? Like, it's holding all my weight.
No.
Hi, Val. I was getting ready for Kevin Vlogs.
Why? Not why. Not,
you know what I meant? My leg's cramping. Should I start it like this?
Sure.
Alright, give me the Gator Titty. Malachi, we're starting. Hi guys, welcome back to Kevin Vlogs. As you can see, the tree never left me. In fact, I think it's trying to make love to me. Anyway, as you can see here, as I was talking about the Gator Titty, we have a wild Gator Titty, half drunken, so I think it was discovered before. I'm sorry I'm not looking straight into the camera, otherwise I will get a stick stabbed into my eye. Anyway, if the cameraman could zoom in. Just like, look at the shape of the Gator Titty. I mean, honestly, I feel like the Gator Titty is better than most Gator Titties. Now, the Gator Titty is delicious, and it feels like I'm an infant again, sucking straight from my mother's breast. Anyway, we're gonna put this wild Gator Titty back as I climb down. And we're gonna take it with us, and it's going into the Gator Titty collection. And so, as I was saying about the Gator Titty, hold on, I think something's trying to steal my Gator Titty. The Gator Titty. I thought this tree was my friend. Obviously, it's not my friend. In fact, it's trying to steal the Gator Titty from me. I guess I'll have to fight it back. Demon, whatever the hell you are. Stay away. Gator Titty! Oh, oh god, how will I ever defeat it? Okay guys, I've got a biologist here. They tell me it's living trees. What do you have to say about these trees?
Alright, so these trees, they come out in the summer.
It's spring. It's not spring?
No.
Oh, alright.
Alright, so this season, they come out in May, over there by that tree, as you could see.
Ignore it. I just love the Gator Titty so much.
I understand, mate. Alright, so we're gonna sneak up
over there. Is that a tree right there?
Oh, crap.
Over there. Okay, so I see a wild tree. Come on.
Oh, okay.
Something about this one doesn't seem right. It's not moving. What can you tell us about it?
I can see that's very thick. And
not that tree, this tree.
Okay, I can see that it is not alive. It has been through some pain because it's very frail, as you can see.
What do you mean frail?
Frail. Look at this.
Hold on, let's see. That doesn't seem very frail to me.
What do you mean?
It's not snapping under me. I don't think it's frail.
Because this one is frail.
Oh. I see a wild tree up there. It's not dead like this one. Is it friendly? Should we approach it?
I think it's friendly.
Okay, let's go
check it out.
Don't record. Noah. All right.
Let's zoom in.
We see. Ooh, this is the first episode of Couples in the Wild. Our targets.
As you can see, we have
two landscapers.
Couple. Two Mexicans that have just hugged. As you can see, Fernando's sperm has already traveled into Natalie's womb. Natalie is becoming pregnant with a tiny hoe.
All right. We're gonna move over there.
Run!
They're charging!
They're charging!
Come on! Go! Into the bush! Yes! Behind the bush!
Oh, Fernando fell.
We see?
I think Fernando fell.
Come on! This is the end of Couples in the Wild. Bring you back.
Bye, Val.
Bye.
So this man right here fell into that. Because he's a genius. He was like, I'm gonna go get the stick. And then he takes a step and slides in.
Oh my god, I'm so
it's great.
What's in?
I don't know how to get out.
Like, move your face. Sports?
I can't get out. Because, like, there's mud all along this. Isaiah, you. You had your back against it and pulled you up, but I don't have
like
that.
30 pictures.
I'm stuck in here. Okay,
fucking idiot.
Can't get out. My feet are actually freezing right
Come
now.
Come on, Noah.
For fuck's sake.
Like three pictures of Noah trying to get out.
I can't believe Val missed this. Let's try over here. What the fuck is that? Isaiah, you're gonna fall in with my phone. Get back!
Whatever.
I don't care if you want the angle. I'm not risking my phone. Your phone barely survived. My phone slipped.
He actually got out.
I swear to God, if you push.
Dude, he flew straight past us. I don't think he's.
Mold.
It's the musty scent of man.
I can taste it.
Ooh, you can. That is not a nice taste.
That's disgusting. Richard. Did you taste it?
It didn't taste bad, it doesn't taste good either. It just tastes like shit.
So that's bad, Richard.
Stop putting words in my mouth, we shit.
Okay, it's
shit. It's just hanging out.
Are you making a video of you just shit?
Yes.
Uno.
Drink, Richard, drink.
One sip, then the water right there, the jug.
Drink.
Hold on.
Wait, Richard, don't drink it yet. We want to see this.
Don't forget, we gotta be shh. Gotta go get napkins.
Yeah, we do.
Are there any straws?
I recorded this thing.
He got it on the side.
Fucking funnel. Quick question, is the towel in the toilet?
It looks like tea.
Okay, the rest of it, what do we do?
Hold on, hold on, put the duck in the top.
What?
Strong. Yeah, it's soy sauce. What do you expect? It's mixed. Oh. Mix it. What do you think I'm doing? Insert Alfredo sauce.
Is that chicken Alfredo?
Yeah.
That's one of the ingredients to the original drink.
What?
Remember the drink that went with the bread? That's one of the ingredients.
The chicken Alfredo's good. Not chicken, in the school, yeah, no. Is it?
Chicken Alfredo is one of the main ingredients of the drink.
Get paid, all that glitter is gold. Only shooting stars.
falling apart.
Yes. So that one day when they have to clean the roof.
You're better off just climbing up that.
No.
It fell. You gotta test my hypotenuse and see if it works.
Fine, I'll climb up the slide.
Just to annoy you, I'm having at a slight angle.
It's so sad. It needs more.
You have to keep the cheese on it though.
Just a piece of cheese up there. I missed.
My hand isn't shaky, it's just the pizza makes my hand shake because it's so intense.
It makes my hand have an orgasm. Looking at the angle the
it's an earthquake.
Looking at the angle the roof is at, it's not gonna stay on the roof.
I bet I could get it up there.
Oh shit.
I'd rather not get recorded though. Can I just bury it?
Yeah.
Bah. You can build a sandcastle on top of it.
No, let's just bury it and write on like a piece of paper and hide it somewhere. Three pieces lie underneath. In burial, they sleep. That's a horrible rhyme. I bet you I could get that onto the roof.
I was gonna say,
let's try to get it on the roof first.
A piece got up there.
No, it didn't. It's a delivery. Delivering with style.
Thank you so much. I've required this meal.
That cost $58.
Too much.
Oh.
I'm gonna keep trying to get it up there.
Okay.
But I'm gonna have one. I'm gonna have the cons.
How long did this take us? 20 minutes?
About 30, 20 minutes.
Oh fuck.
Oh, that made my eyes water.
Have y'all ever choked on a tomato on a Subway sandwich?
No.
But you're not choking on it? It's stuck to the back of your tongue, hanging in your throat, and water, nothing will move it.
Sí, señor, yo soy de rancho. Soy de vacas y a caballo.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my... bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.